Quick disclaimer before this video starts, no disrespect to Joakim Noah, but I had to make this just because it's funny.
Pistons 12, the Knicks 8.
Look at these guys, George.
Oh, yeah.
Competing.
Way down top. Joakim Noah by himself. Shot won't fall. Got only air.
A lot of shots that are highly unlikely on other nights to go in, but they're going.
I'm being Steph Curry with the shot.
That's just no chance of going in.
I don't know about this place, man. I just stayed in my hotel room, man. Every time I look out my window, it's pretty depressing out here, man. It's bad. It's bad.
So you're not going out?
No. No going out in Cleveland, man. It's all factories.
Do you regret anything that you said about Cleveland?
Not at all. You like it? You think Cleveland's cool? I mean, I never heard anybody say, I'm going to Cleveland on vacation. I mean, what's so good about Cleveland?
Have you ever been booed as much in your life?
Yeah.
When were you booed more than this?
I was booed a lot. My whole life I've been booed. College, I was getting booed a lot. Boston, they don't like me over there. And they don't like me over here either. It's okay. I have my friends. I don't care.
Can't use the fact that we're tired because both teams played last night.
In fact, the Rockets on a rare home and home back-to-back, so the Rockets should be rested with no travel in between. Now take a look when Noah shoots this free throw. He's got side spin on the ball.
Yeah.
It looks a lot like his dad's second serve.
I like it.
Well, he shoots about 44% from the field. You know, he's been in the league for a while, and it's always been funny looking.
You know, that's hard to even emulate. How do you do that?
My question is, how do you keep coming back to that year after year when it never works?
Harden, that always works.
Looks like that young fan did you make fun of the shot earlier this half from the tornado.